First, to breaking news, where just moments ago we found out the man who had a seizure and drove into a pond has died. Rescue crews pulled him and two other people from the water at the Wesley Chapel District Park around 9 o'clock.
That man who lost his life was 22 years old. His passengers are both recovering at home tonight.
Not a new